Euro yen daily forecast July 1st, FXEmpire.com. The euro yen, as you can see, initially fell during the session on Monday, but turned back around to form a hammer. The hammer, of course, suggested quite a bit of bullish pressure. And if we can get above the 139 level, we think we go to 140 and a half or so. And above there, we think we go to 142 and a half. A breakdown below the 137 and a half level, though, sends this market down to 135.